If you ever find yourself lost in the dark and you can't see, I'll be the light to guide you.
My favorite time of year is the holiday season, and the reason why is because I get to do this. I get to bring the magic to the scenes, and this year, even with the COVID going on, we decided to still continue to bring Thanksgiving to our participants, and by doing so, we did a drive-through. So this year, we are going to be serving over 300 meals to our participants and their families. We have thank you cards from our community members, some cookies, and we have our board, our volunteers, and our staff here to welcome and cheer in the holiday spirit.
Definitely, I feel like the one thing that I really enjoy about having this experience is even though some of us may not be able to go home to family, this still provides a space for community and still feel that like holiday love. So thank you to everyone who was able to make this possible. I really appreciate this year after year. It really makes my holidays so much more special. Thank you.
Yeah, my favorite part about this event is probably the food. I got a lot, so I don't know how I'm going to eat all this in one day, but you know, we're going to try. And thanks to the investors for, you know, making something like this happen and putting this together. I appreciate it.
And I'm really thankful for this event, just to kind of have that community feeling and to remember that we're not alone, especially with COVID impacting us. And thank you to everyone who made this possible, from the food to the people being here, giving us the food and the personalized note and cookie. It's all like a personal touch that we really appreciate.
Hi, thank you. I really appreciate all you've done for us. I love the warmth of this, and it feels great to just drive through and feel included. I really appreciate all you've done. Thank you so much.
Truly grateful and thankful for this event. I think it's so beautiful how the community can come together and do this for former foster youth. So thank you so much for giving us a meal for Thanksgiving.
I think what you're doing for people is really great, because a lot of people don't have meals, they don't have families to spend time with, so this is great. And I want to thank you so much.
What I really like about this is that it's a hot meal. That always makes me feel welcome when I come with the people from Just In Time. Thank you guys for the food.
I look forward to Thanksgiving every year because I spend it with Just In Time. It's how I spend Thanksgiving every year, is through their event. Honestly, thank you for giving me something to celebrate every year.
So a little bird told me that it is your 10-year anniversary of volunteering with Justin.
Yes! Hey. Really?
We are so happy to have you. We got you a little gift. We're so thankful for you.
I am thankful.
You've watched us grow and transform.
It's been just so fun.
Can I give you a hug?
Oh my god!
Tommy, say happy holiday.
Because that's what friends are supposed to do, oh yeah.